Took the death of hope to let you go.